Each swing on the course made a difference in the lives of people in need, infants to adults. The 5th Annual Signature Healthcare Foundation Golf Tournament in 2012 raised $65,000 to support the work of the foundation and three health-related organizations, the Brain Injury Association of Missouri, Rankin Jordan, and the St. Louis Crisis Nursery. The three agencies depend on fundraisers to help their organizations thrive as demand for their services is constant.
We've grown and expanded from one location to now 13. And so on any given day, we're caring for 47 little girls and boys, and that ends up being over 7,000 children a year.
Each agency used the funding it received to improve and change lives.
The Signature Healthcare Foundation has helped us make possible to bring new technology to kids in St. Louis.
The Brain Injury Association of Missouri used the funds to support its annual adult camp.
I look at us as the emotional and social side of brain injury. Every 21 seconds, someone sustains a brain injury. And the number of individuals living with a long-term disability in the St. Louis area is estimated at 40,000. So that can almost fill Busch Stadium.
It's the only camp in Missouri specifically for adults with brain injury.
Camp costs the association $750 per camper, but through donations and sponsorships, we are able to charge only $390 per camper.
The impact of this fun and rewarding camp is evident in Kristen Hahn, a longtime campgoer.
We swim. We play games, we play Yahtzee, Uno, board games, we play arts and crafts. Oh boy.
She comes back planning next year. As soon as we see her, she's ready to go again.
From adults to the nursery, the need for St. Louis Crisis Nursery increases daily.
It's 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. We are a safe haven for children who literally have nowhere else to go when their families are in crisis and they need our help.
The Crisis Nursery offers support to children, including medical evaluation and treatment, therapy, and follow-up programs for their parents.
One of our sayings that we use here is never, never, never give up. And what we hear from a lot of parents is that they feel like their families have given up on them. They feel like other agencies have given up on them. And so they give up on themselves. And when they find the crisis nursery, they find somebody that believes in them and believes that they can be great parents and that life can be good.
Money donated from the golf tournament was dedicated to health care, making sure kids at the crisis nursery get physicals and any medications they might need.
When you see a little one come into the nursery and they have a temperature, they're coughing, they can't be consoled because they're in pain, and after they see the physician, they get the medication, we start hydrating them, 24 hours later, they're like different kids. They want to run and play, and it's amazing to see that happen.
Rankin Jordan, a pediatric specialty hospital, put the funds it received toward the purchase of a gait right system.
Helps analyze kids' walk and how they progress. Kids with cerebral palsy receive multiple surgeries and therapy, and with the gait right video system, we're able to quantify for the physician how the child is progressing with their walk. Most importantly, and I think most dramatically, is the kids are inspired. Because of this system, the kids get to actually see themselves walk across the mat.
Rankin Jordan is the only place in St. Louis the $35,000 piece of equipment is available in a non-research setting.
It really inspires the children to keep going in therapy because they can see the results, they can see their progress, whereas before, we were simply dealing with two-dimensional assessment by the physician, and the kids couldn't see or understand their progress.
Who knew a day of golf and camaraderie on a beautiful course could make such a huge impact? New technology, healthcare for children, and a chance for adults with brain injuries to be with other friends just like them. All made possible by these swings and smiles and those who support the Signature Healthcare Foundation.